From a childhood of luxury in one of the world's richest ruling families to a harrowing ordeal in captivity, in undated videos aired by the BBC Tuesday, Sheikha Latifa of Dubai says she's a prisoner in her own country.
I'm a hostage, and this villa has been converted into a jail. All the windows are barred shut. I can't open any window. I've been by myself, solitary confinement.
35-year-old Latifa is the 21st of 30 children fathered by the ruler of Dubai and vice president of the United Arab Emirates, Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum. In 2018, Latifa attempted to flee the emirate by boat. She was recaptured off the coast of India by commandos and forcibly returned. In a pre-recorded video released after her capture, she explained her reasons for leaving, accusing her father of mistreating her and one of her sisters. Latifa's friend and fitness instructor helped her in the 2018 escape attempt. She and other supporters released the latest secretly recorded videos after growing fearful for the princess's safety when they stopped receiving messages from her. Dubai is one of the Arab world's foremost success stories. Sheikh Mohammed frequently rubbing shoulders with European leaders and British royalty, but he's faced criticism abroad over women's rights. In 2019, his ex-wife, Haya bint Al Hussein, fled to London, where a British judge ruled that she had been the victim of intimidation by Sheikh Mohammed.